I'm Amanda Guerra here outside Oklahoma City University, where we just finished talking with a criminology professor about the odd behavior of the 17-year-old accused of killing his grandparents. Yesterday in court, we saw him smiling, even rolling his eyes. We'll tell you what this professor has to say about that behavior coming up tonight at 5 and 6.